from the New York Times, from the Brooklyn Daily Eagle, from a few other papers. The police commissioner at the time made a point of telling the public that this was kind of a landmark moment for the Klan in New York City. It's not that they didn't know that the Klan was active in New York City. It's just that New York City had never before seen 1,000 Klansmen turn out in the streets in robes and masks like they did in May 19. 19-